And today, we are working on theater with their body, without that much speech. And we decided to prepare a small presentation about the story of Thanksgiving. Okay? So, they won't say a word. They are going to try to tell the story with their bodies. Okay? And I ask you, please, to open your eyes, open your ears, and open your heart and your mouth. They need to get concentrated. Okay? Eduarda will say briefly the story about Thanksgiving.
So as most of you know, the pilgrims were English people that were Catholic, but the English people didn't let them practice religion in English, so they needed to find a new land that was American. When they found this new land, they met with the Indians, but instead of fighting, they helped each other and worked as one. To thank the Indians for their help, the pilgrims and the Indians made a feast that lasted more than 3 days called Thanksgiving.
Who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Our
head. What do you think you're doing?
Pray.
You can't pray here. If you're praying, you leave.
Yeah. Thank you.